earth was still flat, but clouds made of fire, mountains stretched up to the sky, sometimes higher. Folks roamed the earth like big rolling cakes. They had two sets of arms, they had two sets of legs, they had two faces peering out of one giant head, so they could watch all around them as they talked while they read. They never knew nothing of love, it was before. The origin of love.
The origin of love.
The origin of love.
The origin of love.
And there were three sexes, then one that looked like two men glued up back to back. They called the children of the sun. And similar in shape and girth were the children of the earth. They looked like two girls rolled up in one. And the children of the moon were like a fork shoved on a spoon. They were part sun, part earth, part daughter, part star. Oh, the origin of love. Now the gods grew quite scared of our strength and defiance, so Thor said, I'm gonna kill them all with my hammer, like I killed the giants. But Zeus said, no, you better let me use my lightning like scissors, like a couple eggs off the whales, dinosaurs into lizards. And he grabbed up some bones and he let out a laugh, said, I slit them right down the middle, gonna cut them right up in half. And then storm clouds gathered above, it's a great bonfire of fire. Blood in my eyes.